Here, this is for you. That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people are-
This channel is not intended for children. Please monitor what your kids watch online.
Hello, mis amores. This is Kirby Marie here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and welcome back to some more voiceover impressions. Before I begin, as usual, be sure to subscribe to the channel, ring the bell to get notified about the latest videos. Also, drop me the like button, it helps a lot, and leave your comments and your thoughts on this video or any day in general. So today, we're going to be doing some voiceover impressions for the characters of Final Fantasy VII, and that will include DLC Intergrade as well. So yeah, and that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and let's get to it already.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady is a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much? You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Here, this is for you. That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house.
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
You must not be familiar with Mug the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale.
Mug wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open his shop of wonders.
You should know there's more from where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just a whole plan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar.
My name is Yuffie, a Taria hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia to prove our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with.
So what's Soldier's Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes.
Pity no one else at command will talk to us.
But what can you do?
And we're good. But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy. Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet? Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is Daddy coming back?
Okay, but why not wait until tomorrow? If we head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the first trip in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare. There, Arif. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind. She had to come willingly. Otherwise, it wouldn't work, they said. Even if they take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest.
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not to worry about any additional complications. We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
This is your first time in our establishment?
We are a hand massage parlor.
An excessive fatigue and tension that can even make the simplest task a terrible strain.
It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of our professional? I'm told that you've been doing a wonderful job of helping the people of Sector 5.
You have a very impressive work ethic. I feel a whole lot better if I knew you found a good girl. One who made sure you didn't get into trouble.
Come to think of it, there is a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him the Old Snapper. And he doesn't dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai. Well, we're here. Now we just have to wait.
Not sure. We used to have someone who can make fake IDs in the house. They went off to Splitter Cell.
Well now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how you like the place? You from up high? No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything. Even Tifa. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame. But wait, did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns for Wutai. Puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters.
You're that merc everyone's talking about. Huh, maybe my luck is not so bad.
Shinra's after me. You gotta help me.
I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I am here to support them, care for them.
There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses.
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from Train Graveyard. But these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new merc. The drake is on the old telegraph factory over there. But to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of Watch security key.
It's you! You're the merc everyone's talking about, right?
I knew it!
Sabor here tracks how many monsters folks have they taken down, right? A big number means a safer town, and who wouldn't want that?
Just between you and me, though, they're pretty much all your kills.
Cool, huh?
Anyway, keep up the good work. We'll try to make it worth your while here.
Deep in the scrap, a lookout point. Hardly anyone goes out there these days. It's the perfect place for a criminal dollop.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running, all three of them. Find my friends, please. Oh, hey there. Is Marlene with you? Oh, okay. I was kinda hoping she could help me find my friends. Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time for our favorite game, Whack-a-Box. You want in? It's super fun.
If I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise me you'll come and save me.
A man you really, really love just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye, but he couldn't say because he had to return to the planet.
And that is pretty much it for all the voiceover impressions of Final Fantasy VII Remake. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you really did enjoy it, drop me the like button. It helps out a lot. If you're not subscribed to the channel, would appreciate it if you do. Also, leave your comments and your thoughts on this video or anything in general. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Love you, appreciate you, and we'll see you on the next one. Goodbye!